Welcome back, everyone. This fall season, fashion and pink all seem to go together, especially this month. Our beauty expert, Jill Coleman, is joining us this morning with some products that you can use this fall that help support breast cancer awareness
month. Yes, you know that breast cancer is very dear to my heart. I have a sister and sister-in-law that had breast cancer and are now breast cancer survivors.
And you help women.
And I help women every month, ladies who are going through chemotherapy, radiation. I do a lot of private makeup consulting for them, help them with eyelashes, eyebrows. So this, of course, being October, this show's got to be all about breast cancer awareness. And what's really nice is that manufacturers and the beauty industry have gotten on board to try and get a cure for these ladies. We need to stop this disease from killing so many beautiful women. But the products I'm going to show all donate to breast cancer awareness. And you can see them on the table here, all the beautiful pink products.
I love that.
And it's wonderful. So when you're running to get your hairspray, you're donating to breast cancer.
Grab a can that's got pink on it.
Yes. Look for the pink label. That's usually a clue. Not all the time, because some displays will just put out pink because it is pink.
Yeah.
But most of the stuff I'm showing today, I would say 99% of it is all donating to breast cancer. And well, that's really wonderful. The Nano here, they're donating. When you buy, it's a dual pack. They made the special pink color just for breast cancer. Philosophy on the end there. You know, that's shower gel, things you can put in your shower that everybody can use. That face cream donates $5.
This one right here?
Yes.
That's huge.
That's huge portion to that, to breast cancer. Mally, you got to open up that palette. It's a brand new palette. I have it open. She is donating. The colors in there are just gorgeous, ladies.
They are.
And most of them are a sheen, so they don't have a lot of glitz in them.
Nice.
So they're good for everyday use. But all these products, Bedhead, Hemp's, all beautiful. Caboodles here
have
absolutely gorgeous, gorgeous pink things. So when you're making purchases for beauty, see if they do have that label. And that is a little extra giving back to the breast cancer community and to find a cure.
Okay.
Some of the other things I want to talk about, this is also the time of year where we start getting all the new fall gift packs in. I always tell ladies, save your money October, November, because this is the time when they start doubling up in goodies. You're getting more for your money. They're, you know, this tart over here, if you can zoom in on that, not only are they giving to some breast cancer, but they have the most beautiful palettes that you can pop in and out. Look at the four pack of blushes. So instead of spending $36 on one, you're getting four for $34.
Really? Is that what that is?
Yes, and they're just gorgeous. This is the time of year when all these, $35 instead of $36 for one. So ladies, start paying attention to that, because now is the time not only just for Christmas shopping, but for saving huge values in your beauty regime.
I had no idea.
It's just wonderful. Laura Geller has this beautiful kit here. I have, what else? We have so many pretty things to show today.
I love some of these.
Oh, this Laura Geller one. I'm going to have you open. There goes my display.
That's okay.
That's all right.
I will help with this.
Look at that. Look at this. This is so pretty, you guys. Look at that.
Isn't that great?
Laura Geller has all her shadows made in Italy. So the quality of those are just gorgeous. And look at all of these.
How much is that? Do you remember?
I think this is only around $24. And what's neat about it, they can slip in your pocket. My stewardesses love things like this, because you don't have to carry 64 lipsticks. They take the one, they put it in their pocket, they're good to go.
That's perfect.
But it's nice for your purse. You can leave a few at the office.
And some of them look really neutral.
Very neutral and beautiful. And a few holiday ones coming sneaking in there, too.
Yeah, who doesn't need
red? So that's beautiful. Some of the new products that are out on the market coming in for fall, especially in this area, I'm going to hold you, open it up. This is a product by IT called Bye Bye Redness.
Okay.
For my ladies who have rosacea, which includes me, or those broken capillaries around your nose, you can take it right off. It is a product that you put on and it gets rid of your redness. That is no lie.
Wow.
You put a little bit on, you put your foundation over it, it actually works. I bought two for myself.
Yeah.
I bought one for every member in my family, and I use it in my kit on almost everybody, and I use it at the store.
I can't believe this. So Bye Bye Redness.
And for those of us, and a lot of people up in this area have the rosacea.
So
this gets rid of it easily. Some people can't even wear makeup because their rosacea is so bad. And this is great product.
Really?
And that is at Ulta. And it runs about $34.
But well worth it, because this little jar will last you a long time.
Oh, it'll last you a good year, I bet. This has been one of the number one sellers. This was in the new Allure magazine called Sex Bomb. It's $7.99. It's 40% off at my store right now. It was one of the new palettes to get in Allure magazine. Yes. And so we had it at the store. We've been selling them like crazy. I had to show it today for $7.99. It's just fun. And what a great price at 40% off now
at the store. No kidding.
And then Majorette, I'm going to hold you, have you open that.
Okay.
That's a new product by Benefit, mm-hmm. and it looks like a little Majorette box. And if you open it up, it is a blush primer. So for those of you who have problems with your blush stain on, you put this underneath your blush. It keeps your blush on all day long. And you can even put it on your lips.
So what would you do? Would you just put it right here?
Yep.
Like smile? And
when you smile, just right, you know, right on that cheekbone, put your bronzer, put your blush on. It intensifies it, and it keeps it beautiful all day
I had no
long.
Idea. There's a primer for everything.
There's a primer for everything.
I'm missing a few
this
of them.
This is really a fun one because not only can you use it as a primer, you can use it as an actual blush, and you can actually use it as a lip color. So one of those, I like things that are multi-benefit.
Me too. You can just bring one thing with you.
Another new product, you got to hold up these lashes.
Alexandra
Coleman with Powder and Pandemonium. She is a North Dakota makeup artist and cosmetic owner. These are brand new. We're going to do a whole show on her stuff. It's absolutely gorgeous.
I love it that they come in little boxes.
They're little, everything is just gorgeous on these. These are actually mink lashes. They are cruelty-free.
Really?
They are hand-sewn. They're absolutely beautiful. For people coming up for holiday, coming up for Halloween, just lashes to wear every day, they are absolutely breathtaking.
Nice.
Absolutely
they
beautiful.
They look well made, like they would last a while.
Oh, they're just beautiful. 25 to 30 time use on those.
You're kidding.
No. Oh. Unbelievable.
No wonder they're here on our table.
They're beautiful. Now I got to talk about Urban Decay.
Okay.
Urban Decay does such a fabulous job in the fall of bringing gorgeous, gorgeous things.
Yeah.
The Vice 3 palette, I have it featured here on the center table. They are also starting to do their multi gift packs. Look at, you get 8 pencils for almost the price of 1. You have your double of your eye primer that we've been talking about. Yes, coming in. But what's really going to be fun, ladies, if you live here in the Red River Valley at Ulta this Saturday from 10 to 5 o'clock, mm-hmm. we are bringing in 8 national makeup artists from all over the country. The Ulta store here did so well with Urban Decay, and the Urban Decay team was so impressed last July. We had close to 300 ladies come in for makeovers.
Are you kidding?
No, they could not believe it. They loved the area. They loved the ladies that came in. They're bringing back 8 national artists. These are free makeovers, guys.
That's
free.
Awesome. So you should call and make an appointment.
You call and make an appointment. They're going all day from 10 to 5. I know that some ladies don't have a time frame. Call us. We'll get you in.
Okay.
We can get you in. But this is an opportunity to work with some really talented people for free and get a chance to look at some of the new fall trends that are going on.
This is amazing.
Some of the smoky eyes, some of the new beautiful colors in their palettes. There's a question you have, they'll be able to do that.
And you'll probably be there so they can
and
meet
I will,
you.
Yeah,
we've got
I'll
people
be there all
around
day too.
We just want to meet
you. Really, really fun.
Thank you so much. We appreciate your
yeah,
time.
Yeah, such beautiful things. And remember, breast cancer awareness, when you're making those purchases, if you can have something that has that pink label on it and it donates to the cause, that would be great this month.
Jill Coleman, thank you so much. We appreciate your time.
All
right, if you missed any of those product names or would like to get more information, you know where to go. Just go to our website, ndtoday.tv. And coming up, just ahead, we've got the owner of the Beef Steak Club giving us a sneak peek of an event that helps support the Great Plains Food Bank. So stay close.